Sucker Punch. What's good, YouTube? What's up? What's poppin'? They call me Dirt for a reason, it's back. I'ma start live streaming again. I know I always have a little hiatus every now and then, but look, I'm back for good this time. So we bringing it back with some Infamous First Light. Now, I might have played this a little bit back in the day, but I don't know, I didn't get to finish. So, we're gonna jump into it. Seven years ago, a small group of humans called Conduits emerged. Each with the ability to manipulate and even weaponize a unique form of matter. After a string of deadly incidents, the Department of Unified Protection was created to hunt down and lock up Conduits in a specially designed detention facility called Curtin K Station. That was a mouthful. Merry Christmas, if you ask me.
I know, Daddy.
What?
What you've been through is unimaginable. But I can't help you unless you open up. Miss Walker. Miss Walker.
Walker. Walker.
Fetch!
Please. Tell me. What happened?
Okay. My parents called me in when they found out I had powers. I was dumbstruck. But my brother Brent, he always took care of me. He just grabbed my hand and we ran. Spent a few years living on the streets, staying out of sight, keeping on the move. We did some shitty things to make money. But that job we pulled before leaving Seattle? Worse than the rest of it combined.
Come on, sis. It's just one more job.
It's all loaded up. Let's just go.
No, this one's the payday.
Mm-hmm. How much?
Enough to rent a decent place.
Yeah?
Yeah. Enough for a short-tailed Burmese cat. Huh?
Oh, slow.
It's enough for a fresh start. We could use one. Shit, get out, get out!
What?
It's the cops. You hide, hide. I'll distract them.
No, wait. You do this job, we leave tonight. No one will be able to find us?
Yeah, soon. No. No. Do not use your powers.
I'm not gonna kill anyone. Just carry my weight.
Fetch!
Okay.
Hey! You! Come over here. Look at me. Eyes up. Right here.
Is this really necessary?
One to process. All right, kid. Over here. See the kid with a mohawk on this dock? If I search that boat of yours, I'll find him.
Wait! You wanna see a trick?
Hey, let's go!
Brent always pushed me to keep my power secret. If anyone knew a conduit was in town, there'd be a manhunt. And it happened before. But that night, I wasn't worried. I'd use my powers to get the job done, then the two of us would take off. We'd be miles away before the DUP showed up.
Evade the police. Hey yo, this is dope. I love this soundtrack. Come on, I'm almost gone. No! They found me. Okay. Let's be good. There we go.
Can't do the job with this cop on my ass.
They don't give up too easy.
Gotta ditch this guy. Am I in the clear?
Come on.
No way you could track that.
There we go.
That chopper's ditched.
Cafe Conquistador. Are they still coming after me? Back. Okay. There we go.
Brent, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But as soon as you started to glow, the whole city went crazy. This is too dangerous. We need to leave now. The DUP is coming.
I thought you wanted a fresh start. And you know I want that cat. Just tell me what the job is so I can do it.
Fine. Just be fast. It's the penthouse at 3rd and Stone. Break in, grab the red duffel bag.
Okay. What's in the bag?
You get it? And we're leaving with a literal boatload of cash.
I like the sound of that. We'll get out of Dodge, bro. You're always one step ahead of me.
Just be fast. The thought of you in a DUP prison, I couldn't live with myself.
Alright. So now we gotta find the apartment. Hey, yo, what I would give to have this power. There we go. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, gotta follow my rainbow. Can't stick around, got the ew rainbow. That run lies ahead, got only one place to find out. Must keep on moving ahead. I tell you, just to follow my canvas back. Just keep on moving ahead. Look at that. That's so freaking dope. Neon bolt to open the apartment door.
Knock, knock!
Oh, for real? That's what we doing?
I just want the red duffel bag. That's it.
Come on now.
Where's that duffel?
Right here. Don't do it, Fetch. 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 And you're dead. Dag, they set you up. Hey. That's a retort. Hey. Like she tipsy or something.
Fetch, you okay? Were you in that? What happened?
Oh, the place was full of Russians dancing around a bomb.
Shit, the occurrence. They found him.
Found who?
My boss. If they knew about the penthouse, then they'll know about our boat. We gotta go now.
Fine, warm up the engine. I'll be right there.
I'm sorry about all this. I really wanted to get you that Burmese cat.
I know. Next.
Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, gotta follow my rainbow.
Fetch, stay away from the boat. The occurrence are just outside, they got guns.
What? I'll be right there.
No, you have one of your panic attacks near these guys, they'll freaking take you.
I'm keeping it together just fine. I got you. Now hang up and hide, dummy.
Gotta save Big Brother. Ew. That sounds so bad now. But just look at this, with the trail behind it and everything. You can't ask for anything more beautiful such as. Yeah. Oh, I'm on the other side. The other side. The other side. Yeah, I just said it.
Brent?
Brother. My brother.
Brent? Brent! Come on, tell me. Where are you?
Hey, yo.
You. Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. He was the only thing that calmed me down. I clung to a good memory. First night in Seattle, we found this overpass and got out of the rain. Ended up reading comics by flashlight until we fell asleep. Later, this guy snuck in and tried to steal what little we had. And I was about to make him pay for it. But that night, we established the rules. Rule number one, no powers, no matter what. We might lose some gear, but Brent didn't want us to lose us. I shouldn't have used my powers. It was my fault he was gone. It was my... I lost it!
Those breaks from reality changed me. I'd wake up with new powers. It was like my body decided to fight, but my mind just gave up.
You've been very forthcoming, Miss Walker. How about a break? You can show me the skill you acquired from your mental snap. I thought you wanted to get control of your powers. That's what we're here for.
I don't know. Last time I used
them. We'll start with something simple. I'll be watching your progress from up there. Please don't try anything stupid.
All I do is stupid.
No, Miss Walker. You're a survivor.
Zone A. Begin.
Everyone has a weakness. You just have to look for it. There you go. It's a start. But the world won't wait for you. Sometimes you need to act fast. Follow your instincts. Not bad. Not great. But you just started. Perhaps you'd like more relatable targets. Impressive, aren't they? These hard light holograms look and feel real. Now, please kill them.
I don't just mindlessly shoot things, okay?
Oh, the conduit up here making those holograms, Eugene, he won't mind.
What's the point?
The point is survival. Oh. Not just for you, but for those who can't defend themselves.
I just noticed something.
Go on, protect him. Nice to see you still have some fight in you.
Hey, she got some smooth moves though.
The clock's ticking. Find and save the hostage. Well done. Now, I've hidden a second hostage somewhere nearby, but this time you'll have to move quickly to save him or he'll die. Horribly. Wasn't the fastest time I've seen on that test. Let's try something else.
If you don't stop being stingy. Okay.
Okay. Push yourself. How high can you jump? Proven basic mastery. But are you tenacious, Miss Walker? When presented with a challenge, do you fight your way through or hide in a corner? On guard, Miss Walker. Better hurry. This new hostage looks weak. Got another victim coming. They just keep coming, don't they?
There we go.
Now you get a real test.
Oh, you dick. No. Is there any hostages?
Miss Walker, there's another hostage. You wouldn't like to see him die, would you?
I There we go. Oh, you are dead. Come on, is there any hostages? Here we go, come on, come on.
Here comes another helpless soul.
Here we go. Any more?
Looks like you need more opposition. I'll oblige.
Oh, you're such a... That's what I'm talking about. Where are you at? Here we go. One more.
I think you need more of a challenge.
Oh, you're such a dick. Come on. Here we go. Okay. Come on. Where's my hostage? Oh. Where? Where? Okay. There we go. Let's go.
You coming along, Miss Walker? That
Let's
was
go.
An acceptable performance on the hostage exercise. Keep score, you know. Other accomplished achievements are posted to irritate and inspire you.
Of course.
I'm always open to more training. Perhaps you'd like to surpass them.
Alpha Arena rescue mission. Okay. There we go.
That'll do for now. Take a seat.
Oh, shut up.
I'd like you to resume your explanation of what happened in Seattle.
After a night of tearing up the city looking for my brother, I ended up back at what was left of our boat. That's where I met him. He was looking for Brent, too.
Excuse me, sweetheart. I'm sorry, have you seen a fella rocking a mohawk around here somewhere?
Wait, do you know Brent? Are you with those Russians?
What, the occurrence? Hell no. Well, are you saying they're the ones who did this? Damn it, they keep kidnapping my employees.
Kidnapped? Wait! Do you know where they have him? Can you take me?
Slow down there, sugar. I'm sure you do not want to get that pretty face caught up in all this trouble. I don't know what you had worked out with Brent, but...
He's my brother. Help me.
Brother? Are you French? I'm Shane. Shane? You know, Brent never told me that his sister was such a pretty little thing.
Please! Just tell me where to look.
East side, mainly.
Thank you. And if you think of anything else, then call me on Brent's phone, all right?
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say, sweetheart. Just make sure you take care of that, all right?
Gotta get the city ready for the real me. Need some meal. Lots of meal.
Hey there, Fetch. Now, I put out my feelers, but these occurrences are on a hair trail. We'll have to move fast on the lead.
Okay, I'm already headed for some neon gas.
Oh, I reckon. Now, I love huffing gas as much as the next guy, but that really...
It's a trick I picked up back in Jersey. The gas helps me run insanely fast.
Is that right? I'm gonna have to take your word on that conduit. What other secrets you got going on under that hood?
Okay, so I gotta go to the top of the neon sign. Okay. The what? What is going on?
I should get to that big sign. Gonna need it to find Brent. Yeah, that's big enough.
What's she talking about, though?
Lazy neon gas? Go make yourself useful.
Okay.
That's a boost.
I just dodged it. I didn't want to miss it.
I need all the firepower I can get. They taste good. A big one. And it moves.
Okay.
Fetch, sweetheart. Did you have something to do with that light show by the needles?
I told you I needed some needles. I gotta go. Something really distracting just came into my field of view. You want to stand? Bye. Slipping through those clouds, I'll haul ass. You luscious neon fatty. I'm meeting you whole.
Ooh. Balls?
Woo!
That's what I'm talking about. Keep it going, Fetch.
I missed this! Hell yes! They taste better when they run.
Whooping that out, boy. Hey, yo, I like the whips, though.
Here it comes.
Let's do it.
Feel the wrath of the neon lights.
That's wild.
Fetch, darling, my feelers just pawed something juicy. Now, the Occurrence are about to receive a stockpile of guns. You help me save them, and I'll have armed men out kicking indoors looking for Brent within the hour.
Great, thank you. And enough with the feelers. I get it, you're a creep, okay? It's your past.
Now, I will have you know that some women find me irresistible.
Sure, if you're paying them.
Look, just meet me in the alley behind that sandwich shop when you're ready to steal the guns, all right? Au revoir.
I love this game. Just look at how fast. Just look at that. Oh, but before I do that, What am I doing? Okay, I'm trying to get up here. Here we go. I like that. There's always something symbolic when it comes to her brother. Stealing from the enemy. Help Shane steal weapons from the occurrence. Huh?
Bitch! My truck's loaded up! Let's go!
Huh?
What are you doing?
Live streaming.
Huh?
Live streaming. Live streaming.
Oh. I think we'll ride your car up here so I can see what's going on with it. Ride up to Walmart.
Okay.
Come on, you going?
Hold on.
Now, go ahead and do what you're doing.
I can go ahead and do it now. I'm just stopping it right now.
All right,
go ahead. All right, y'all. I'm going to pick things up from right here. If y'all enjoy it, leave a like and subscribe. Follow my stream. And I'll see y'all next time. Peace.